to send their drivers out. The plank scuffs once more. George Russell going through turn six. He's a little bit off the pace here, is George Russell, in terms of moving up from that fifth place position that he finds himself in currently. Right on the line with his right-hand tyres.
Going in the wall.
Go through turn nine, and that is not one but two Mercedes cars.
Just trying to take a bit more speed in.
Okay.